A maskless Santa Claus who attended a South Carolina event for children with special needs later tested positive for coronavirus, city officials said, the second Santa this week to potentially expose families during Christmas festivities. In retrospect, we wish Santa would have been wearing a mask, Bell said. The South Carolina event comes after another maskless Santa exposed 50 children during a Christmas parade in Ludowici, Georgia, earlier this week. In states where malls are open, Santas are using creative solutions to enforce social distancing guidelines, such as sitting inside a giant snow globe or behind a big picture frame with plexiglass. Others are offering Zoom calls instead of in-person photo shoots, according to CNN.